let's get to the next one. I took a bowl which is 7.2 centimeter diameter. So let's make a circle. So guys, I made two circles of orange paper and two circles of yellow paper. So let's get to make a flower. First we should fold it like this. Then we should make two like this. Now. Guys, see, we have cutted it like this. Now, we should open it. And now, we can see these whole lines. We should cut a radius of 1.